Although we've gone 40 years without a cure for HIV, scientists believe that HIV cure is possible. They're researching several ways to make that happen. Recent breakthroughs provide hope that we may be closer than ever to achieving this goal. Some extraordinary cases have sparked hope. In rare instances, individuals have become HIV-free after undergoing high-risk stem cell transplants designed to treat cancer. While these cases represent proof that a cure is possible, they are not a solution for the millions of people living with HIV worldwide. Stem cell transplants involve replacing a patient's immune system with cells from a donor who has a genetic mutation that makes them resistant to HIV. While groundbreaking, these procedures are costly, risky, and impractical for widespread use. Researchers are tackling this issue from multiple angles, and this journey is now getting more interesting because of the following promising developments. 1. Functional cures. These don't eliminate the virus entirely but allow the immune system to control it without daily medication. Trials using therapeutic vaccines and immune-boosting strategies are showing promise. There are many trials going on and we will continue to make video on them. Kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified. Another promising approach is the use of broadly neutralizing antibodies. These powerful antibodies can attack a wide range of HIV strains, potentially leading to long-term viral suppression or even eradication. There are several clinical trials on this approach and we will continue to give you updates on them if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. While we're not yet at the finish line, the progress being made is a testament to human ingenuity and determination. As science marches forward, staying informed is vital, and that is why you should subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. The dream of a world without HIV isn't just a fantasy. It's a tangible goal that's closer than ever, and the answer might come sooner than you think.